Before you attempt text extraction from a PDF document, you first need to check that the document actually holds text, because some files may contain images only. Here's how to do that with Python. First, import PyMuPDF and open the document. We need to know how many text blocks, how many image blocks, and how many fonts are referenced in the document. Let's loop through all pages. Inside the loop, we use the method getText with the output option set to dict to extract all text and image blocks in the current page. Text blocks have type 0 and image blocks have type 1. Next, we use the method getFonts to list the fonts referenced in the page. Once all pages have been processed, we can print all the information we need. Now let's run the code on two different PDF documents. File A, many text blocks are present and many fonts are referenced. Text extraction can be performed directly. File B, no text block and no font are referenced in the document. Text may be present in images, but in this case, OCR needs to be performed before extraction. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.